Pot consumption lounges could be coming to Sacramento. City Council Committee will be talking about that possibility on Tuesday. The full council could vote on it later this month. The proposal is one of many proposed changes to how the city regulates cannabis, but the changes face an uphill battle in the council. We'll track it for you.